Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the fractures of the mandible. The mandible occupies a prominent and exposed position of the facial skeleton. Hence, it is commonly fractured following violent injuries. Sites of the fracture. The mandible tend to fracture at one of the three sites. First, at the neck of the mandible, as this is the weakest part of the mandible. Second one is at the angle of the mandible, because here abrupt curvature concentrates the force of the blow. And third one is in the canine region of the body, because elongated root of the canine tooth reduces the bony substance and make the mandible weaker at this site. The canine region of the commonest site of the fracture. Okay. This figure shows the most commonly injured sites of the mandible. This is the at the neck region, okay, which is the weakest point, and at the angle of the mandible, due to the more curvature, here damage occurs, okay, or fracture occurs at the canine. At the canine, okay, due to the less bony substance. Okay guys, these are the three regions or sites where the most commonly fracture of mandible occurs. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.